friends, welcome to the channel. In this video, I plan to say today's cricket news. Can IPL 2020 take place this year? MI captain Rohit Sharma gives his thoughts. Team India star batsman Rohit Sharma is holed up in his apartment like everyone else in the cricketing world due to the 3-week lockdown in the country, which was announced on Tuesday, March 24th. Rohit Sharma on Thursday revealed that he is making do with the running up and down stairs of his building to stay fit. "It's very hard actually to stay fit," said the 32-year-old batsman in a live interaction on Instagram with the former England captain and batsman Kevin Peterson. "I live in a building which has about 54 floors and we had to stop all the indoor and the outdoor activities as much as possible. So just been running up and down the stairs." Rohit has been recovering from a calf injury that has sustained during the 50-20 between India and New Zealand at the National Cricket Academy NCA in Bengaluru before it was shut down due to the spread of the COVID-19. The India vice captain, however, said that he is completely fit now, although he has yet not undergone an official fitness test at the NCA, which is currently not working. Well, when Peterson asked the captain of the reigning IPL champions Mumbai Indians whether the cash-rich tournament can take place this year or not, Rohit asserted that the 13th season of the mega event, the IPL, the current scenario needs to get settled down. "At some stage when things settle down, it might take place. Who knows?" Rohit told Peterson on Instagram. The swashbuckling batsman and the hitman also talked about the Mumbai Indians signings at the 2020 auction, which was held last year in December 19 in Kolkata. "We have got a few good players to the squad like Chris Lynn, Trent Bolt, Nathan Knight," he said. "Bolt is a good buy on a pitch like 1 KD with a swinging ball. I was looking forward to that. Along with Jasprit Bumrah, he would make a good combination," Rohit added. Thank you friends for watching my channel. Can you like, subscribe and comment? And for more such daily news, kindly subscribe the channel and also don't forget to click the bell icon. Thank you.